السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام.
Actually, we have celebration. You are not just because a brother can accept Islam. يعني عندنا احتفال ليس فقط لأن عندنا أخ سيدخل في الإسلام، ولكن لما يشتد الظلام يرسل الله تبارك وتعالى نور. When it is very dark, Allah sends the lights. I'm asking myself why this brother accepted Islam during this time. Everybody is attacking Islam, attacking Muslims. But why he accepted Islam? He came to the masjid here. We ask questions, and we answer his questions. And he I'm going to ask him right now, you know, in the front of you, why did he accept Islam? You want to answer this question?
Sure.
Yeah.
Come, it's true worship in my God.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. So you believe in the oneness of Allah?
I believe in Allah.
You believe that Allah is the only creator of this universe?
Oh my God.
Yeah, and you believe that Muhammad is the messenger of Allah?
I believe
that
Muhammad, yeah.
And Quran is the last statement from the heaven, last revelation?
Yes, I do.
Yes, Allahu Akbar. Takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
We're gonna, you know, we're gonna repeat after me. I'm gonna say it in Arabic one time. So it's in English, and then after. So first, say Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
أن لا إله إلا الله
وأشهد
أن محمدا رسول الله. I pray with that. There is no one worthy of being worshipped but Allah, and Muhammad is the messenger of Allah. Now you are a Muslim.
Takbir.
Now takbir. This is the best thing ever you can see in your life.
Congratulations, brother. Congratulations.